day. If you're not gonna be here to hear the presentation, please go to lunch or go somewhere where you're not gonna disturb anybody else, please. All right? So as I mentioned, Nick will talk a little bit about his experience with the ACE program in a little bit. But I'm gonna go over what the ACE program is and give you a little more detail to get you all that information. So the ACE program has been around for 30 years. We're in all of the Maricopa community colleges. We're a national recognized program. And it's a very successful program. Why? Because we like to invest in youth. We like to invest money into people that want to go to college. We not necessarily know how we're gonna get to college, right? But we're excited about it. And when an opportunity comes like this, it's literally a once in a lifetime opportunity because you're only gonna be able to apply for this in the next 2 weeks. Other than that, you won't be able to. No sophomores in the spring semester can do it. No juniors or seniors or freshmen. This is the time for you to apply for this. All right, so this program is awesome because it gives you an opportunity to earn college credits while you're in high school. It's different than dual enrollment. Dual enrollment, you take a class here with an instructor that's been certified by us, you teach the class, you pass it and get credit, right? But you're here on your campus,